Because the loss processes of nitrogen are water-based, when we've had an especially wet year, sometimes fields start looking uneven. The question becomes, how do I assess whether I've lost a significant enough amount of nitrogen that I need to come back and supplement? In most cases, you can kind of audit the practices you followed. If you follow best management practices, first of all, that puts you at much less risk. However, if you are visually seeing signs in a lot of cases, you probably are at a situation where supplemental nitrogen may be beneficial. Uneven fields, yellow color, and particularly when you've done fall applications and especially manure applications that may have been a little bit earlier than when we recommend commercial nitrogen applications to go in. Realize that rescue treatments for nitrogen typically are about 40 pounds or even less. We don't see a big response when we get beyond that rate. The exception to that would be situations where you had already planned to side dress some rate, in which case you may need to bump that rate up a little higher.